The first intellectual output was prepared for students to be able to participate in international projects. We know that the background of students in different universities is not the same, so we had to give the ground on which all students can work together successfully. The purpose of this intellectual outcome was to prepare students for problem-based learning approach in international environment, and the materials which we prepared, they were of different forms. There were explanations of essential topics for working together, there were templates, given also examples. So the variety of material content-wise you can see here, and we divided the material in three groups. So the first material, first group was preparation for preparation stage, and there were topics on innovation, very basics of requirements engineering, and also introduction in problem-based learning. There were some teaching material for on-site seminar and also for remote project work, but these materials were just on demand. If students needed them, they could consider them, if not, not. There were also templates and guidelines given for the preparation stage, also for the on-site seminar, as well as for the remote project work and the reporting of the concerning the project. And as you see here, there were also examples prepared which students could use and inspire themselves from them. The variety of materials was also in the form of representation. There were video lectures, but not only lectures were given, there were also slides given, that PowerPoint slides available, so the students can choose at each moment what is most comfortable for them. All material which was developed, this lecturing material, it was organized in small chunks, so that students can pick up exactly that chunk which they need. Also, there were quizzes together with the material, so if students wish, they can use these. We get also the templates in Word format. These templates were supported with examples, and then you can see that there is a student can use this template to fill it and also look at the examples, how to do it better. There were also videos which showed experiences from previous projects, and we had also the ebook. Though, as you see, there is quite many different things developed. We hope that these things will be useful for other students in other universities.